everyone, welcome to my channel Home Interiors. This video is all about the functional and cool designs of study rooms. So if you are searching for the study room decoration ideas, then this video will really inspire you. So I will recommend you that please watch it till the end. Usually when parents plan to have a house, it is not forgotten to add a home office where they can work privately without being disturbed by their children. But hey mom and dad, don't forget to add a study room for your children so that they can also do private work on their own spaces. Children should always have an important part on your house. A study room is considered to be a place where your kids can do homeworks, projects and arts, computer work and reading. I am sure that if you do have this space for your kids, there will be no bothering moments at your home office already. Study rooms are more functional in wider areas, but I am not saying that it does not fit with homes having small spaces. In fact, you can still create a study area in the same place where your bedroom is. The main characteristic of a perfect study room are cozy desk and chairs, which if possible should be placed near windows or under light fixtures. Study rooms must contain some cabinets or bookshelves for storing of some useful documents and other things. Never forget to put boards, either a chalkboard or whiteboard, that can be helpful. And also cork boards could also be an important piece inside the study room, which serves as reminder board so that the kids do not miss their important tasks. Here, this video is all about the peaceful study room decorating ideas. If there is a member in your family is a student of any educational institute, or if you have your office work to be done at home, the study room is the must-have a corner for your family. It is quite essential and recommended that the study room must have a peaceful ambience so that one can concentrate on the studies or office work or homework. While working on peaceful study room decorating ideas, there are a number of factors that need to be considered. Colors play a vital role in creating a peaceful environment. Blue and green tones are more preferred for this reason. Other factors are the bookshelves designs, light arrangements, and the storage spaces. All these factors together give an ideal room decorating idea for a peaceful study room. Here are some of the decorating ideas you can admire for your study room. Please watch this video complete, and after watching, share your feedback regarding this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe our channel Home Interiors. Thank you. Hello everyone. Welcome.